Okay, this is Chaucer's painting with the reflective paint. And you can see how it changes when the light hits it. I'll go back again to the front. This wall faces south. Beautiful.